I'm Jonathan Ayres with Network for Success, and today we're going to talk about what is a high-level language. Well, gosh, you know, another technical term here that's very complex, and the average person would probably not ever have anything to do with high-level language, because this is talking about programming of computers. And programming of computers is very complex. But let's just talk real quick about what high-level language is. High-level language refers to a type of programming language that is not necessarily better than other types of programming, but that it's farther removed from having to deal with the actual physical elements of the computer, meaning it doesn't have to manipulate some of what we call the lower-level items, like the physical items or the physical locations of different things. Instead, it works with abstract ideas like Boolean language and complex arithmetic and so forth. So when we're talking about high-level language, what we mean is that it's separated from the mechanical lower-level components of the computer, and it doesn't mean that it's more complex or a better language. In fact, the lower-level languages are typically more difficult to work with, more complex, and they also provide a wider range of use.